Good morning, everybody. I am going to recite the poem, I Am a People, by Carl Sandburg. He was a famous American poet, biographer, journalist, and editor. He won 3 Pulitzer Prizes, 2 for his poetry and 1 for his biography of Abraham Lincoln. Here goes the poem. I am the people. The mall, the crowd, the mess. Do you know that all the great work of the world is done through me? I am the working man, the inventor, the maker of the world, fools and gods. I am the audience that fixes history. The Napoleons come from me and the Lincolns. They die and the Amazons are more Napoleons than Lincolns. I am the sea drought. I'm a prairie that will stand for my sprawling turtles down above me. I forget. The best of me sucked out and wasted. I forget everything but that comes to me and makes me walk and give up what I have, and I forget. When the people learn to remember, when the people use the lesson of history and no longer, who wronged me last year? Who played me a fool? For then there will be no speaker or no woman say the name. The people, with any effect of a sneering voice or any sort of smile of derision, the mob, the crowd, the mass will arrive there. Thank you.